back to McKamey Farming Outdoors. We're in the woods today, and I'm going to try to get some of this maple here that's blown down. I'm not sure exactly how long it's been down, but I've been kind of eyeing it out from the hay field there as I've been driving by. So not a very big maple, but a decent size. It's going to make some good firewood. My plan is to use this for some of my bundled wood. Hopefully this is pretty dry. What little bit I've cut on the limbs seems like it's pretty dry, but we'll get into this and see. Just gonna do it kind of old school. I'm gonna come out here and cut it up, put it in the back of the mule, haul it over to the wood barn and split it up over there. So kind of going back old school a little bit, but I hope you stick with us and see what we can get done here, see what we can get split up later on and get this cleaned up out of the woods here. So stick around. Got most of the maple here exposed, so we can go through there and start bucking it up. It's off the ground a little bit, so it's gonna make it easier, but I already got poison ivy growing on the side of it, so gotta get that off of it for sure. Went ahead and cut this other up. It's looks a little bit dead. I think it's been here a pretty good while, much longer than the maple, so not 100% sure if it's an old ash tree or an old hickory, but I went ahead and buffed it up and we'll split it and see. Kind of looks like ash to me. We'll split it up either which way and make some bundled wood out of it. But all right, let's get this poison ivy off here and get this marked up, and then we'll get it bucked up and try to get everything loaded up here in the mule and get out of here.
Mm-hmm.
got everything unloaded here out of the mule. We got the majority of what was in there split up. Got just a little bit left there that we didn't get split. Not very much. We ran out of room over in our IBC tote that we've got set aside for bundled wood. But good productive evening. Real nice out, probably mid-70s. Sunshine, just a great evening. So just glad to be able to get out and get in the woods over there and get some of this maple out. So just by splitting it, I don't think it's been down very long. Maybe back in the fall, early winter or something. It's not been down long because I feel like it's just a little bit wetter than what I kind of anticipated. So I'm gonna give it a check here with the moisture meter, check a few of them, and just see what we've got here, just to get an idea of what we're looking at and how much time we've got for it to dry out. So all right, see what we got here. That piece, oh yeah, 26%. Definitely wetter than I was expecting it to be. Check this one here. Yeah, 25%, 24.9. So, yeah, definitely. Let's get this big one right here. Yeah, 26.9. Yeah, a little wetter than I kind of anticipated it to be, but good thing about this maple, it'll dry out fairly quick, especially with the warm weather coming on. So, and it's right here on top, so it's going to get the most amount of wind and sun here in the dry. But all right, I think that's going to do it for this video. I appreciate you hanging out with us today, and I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you come back. Like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.